area. How do we draw him out? I don't know, but these rats are munching right now. They're feasting. They're feasting on all the hoods. I'm going in there, dude. I'm going right in there. I'm getting my nails on the birds. Big crow. Don't go near me. Come on. I got a nail gun, dude. This is hard as nails. Baseball bat and nails. Holy crap. He's running like a beat up hooker. I get nail gunned up. This is my bonus, dude. Santa's sleigh. Bona bona. And you are my sexy Jamie Louise. For let's play hard as nails. The Manhunt bonus game on the PS2. Part number 2. You know, eat as many hunters as you can to get a big high top score of this game. 24 I'm on right now. I'm cranking now. Bang on a dumpster. What up? Alright, boys. Now, we need to tool up if we're going to make it. And that means to get more nails. You know, typical Manhunt style of getting nails into your... Holy crap. I'm seeing. How come I can't hear nothing, though? I'm not hearing Mr. Hunter go in here. Sometimes it gets difficulty because he's stuck in the basement area. We need to get to the basement area. How do we draw him out? I don't know, but these rats are munching right now. They're feasting. They're feasting on all the hoods. I'm going in there, dude. I'm going right in there. I'm getting my nails on the birds. Big crow. What the hell are you guys doing down here? How come I can't hear no manhunt noises? Back up. Back up, damn it. And sometimes they'll rush you through this door. I'm coming over there. So you better be ready for the end, kid. Take that salami. There we go. Long range salami, man. Did I kill them all on accident? I did. How was I supposed to know? Damn it, I had no radar. How was I supposed to know this gas can leaking everywhere? I'm out of here. Gotta escape. Maybe that's the last guy.
You mess with one of us,
you mess with us all. You mess with one of these salami man, you mess with us all. I'm hearing noises. I didn't want to hear noises here. I'm playing Manhunt, damn it. Leave me alone. I'm trying to beat this hoods game. I think we have all the nails, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, boys. Let's crunch on through. I get bopped up. Alright, hello, my nail gun. Hello, hoods. Come get me. No, don't come get me. I lied. I was just joking, damn it. And you kind of want to make all these nails count, like 3 to the dome. We'll hit the floor. Alright, who wants more of this jeans? Come down to my kitchen. See what's cooking. I'm just wasting time, damn it. And they'll keep spawning, like, dudes everywhere, and they'll get stuck on the top second floor of this, crack palace. And that's when, like, they'll just randomly drop in, kind of see you, kind of won't. They don't know where I am right now. Alright, going back to stealth maniac mode.
Stop cowering like a friggin' baby and show yourself.
Never. You understand? Never. Don't go near me. Come on. I got a nail gun, dude. This is hard as nails. Baseball bat and nails. Holy crap. He's running like a beat up hooker. I get nail gunned up. This is my bonus, dude. I'm sticking with you, kid. I'm hard as nailing. Why you run? Sometimes even reloading, it throws the hunters off an AI pattern and you're like, yo, get crunched up. 33, baby. Maybe I can do more than just the, holy crap, sausage man. Than the original, the 108 or whatever I used to do. Maybe I can get better at this. Oh, my head. Oh, my back. Whoa. Half my health down now, boys. I'm not even close to beating this at all that I want to beat it in. I'm done playing a little game. Hit the floor, dude. Bring out the Jeep. Around that big Jeep. There we go. This is my bonus stage. My hardest nails. Banging. When I finish tanging and banging, what the heck's wrong in there? Why is everyone just... Okay, just take that. I was shooting them in the face and they did not know I was here. Oh crap, now I'm wanted, man. The police now wanted. But I can go back here and get some free nails. Hit those nails, you butt wipe. Alright, come on. Send more of you boys out here. You didn't see anything. I'm trying to aim. Hit the floor. I want to blow you guys up with that thing. We have a lot of ammo, though. We're cranking past 100 nails. So divide that by 3. And it's kind of what you want to do. You have to move up and get close to them, but you don't want to get rushed by these butt wipes. I'm out of here. I'm James down. I gotta go pick up more hardest nails. My gas. Holy crap! No, don't take me out. We're doing so good. We're almost up to 40 dudes right now, dude. I'm playing. Alright, maybe we can get a lot more than what I was talking about. If I play with the map, it'll be easier to find these dudes. But we're doing a hardcore run of the Hardest Nails bonus stage. I'm in a shadow mode. Take him out, take him out, take him out. Who knows, man, I did this a couple years ago, so maybe my manhunt ability has increased. Oh, my back ain't working out too well now, damn it. Hard as nails. Hard as salami sandwich. Big roll. Get ahead. I'm done with your game. I think we got all the nails here, dude, so we can go to stealth maniac mode or just nail gun mode. Probably just nail gun mode. This is really what it is. I'm hiding. Baby sausage for dinner. Alright, drop some more bad guys down here, Mr. Hoods. How many hoods you got up there? I'm taking them all out down. Miles. My basement. Holy crap, this is dangerous, guys. This is where the game gets dangerous and the glitch flames are dropping. Alright, just be careful here. We don't know where anybody is, but I'm hiding. Let's go check on your boys, dude. And so look at this, get randomly hit by that big sausage. Look, they randomly find you because they just can't. It's manhunt. Who the hell knows, damn it. Alright, this is a bad idea. I can't see inside this little room. How am I going to take you out? Who's in my living room, damn it? I'm drained. I'm just back. It's so dangerous to play this game. Holy crap. That's why. But you know what? Maybe we can play this little manual aim back. Boom, 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 boom. Nobody! You're hit in the face with this nail gun. Alright, I can't do nothing. This guy's just gonna sit there. Hey guys, manual aimless man. Hold a day. Get back, damn it, I got a nail gun. You guys wouldn't expect me to have a nail gun, did you? We're waiting for it. Get out of here, little friend. I'm running low on nails, I need to pick up more nails. Oh, I already got these nails. Here comes the cavalry, dude. Cavalry Jones. County jail. I mean, I got a manhunt bonus, you. We're getting there. We're getting a high number. I want to beat that high number. The alert. Alright, this is not good, because now I'm just stuck in this one room, which can happen to you when you do the hardest nails bonus stage. It's not as fun as you think it is. Holy crap. And once they do that gang pile up on you, it's done. James is dog food. Holy crap, salsa man. Salami man was... Blackjack club, damn it. They're not the first guys coming after you. Alright, who's next? Who wants more of these nails? I'm out of here. Reload. I'm fully strapped. 30 nails to the full extent of the wall. Get back here. I ain't done with you yet. The rats are feasting tonight for Christmas dinner. Ooh, hit the floor, Mr. Hood. With the radar, you can see these guys so much easier. Maybe we'll do a bonus radar edition of this game. Maybe they won't see you. Oh, bye. Oh, he's running over here. Mama, no, I can't give up. I'm 50, damn it. Alright, pick up more nails. We're gonna need these nails. And every round that the hoods give you, you do get 30 nails. So that adds to your ammunition quick. But if you're down to nothing, like no nails and only 30, you're in trouble. The best trick is to tool up on the most nails you can get. I could do with some nails in the back of my forehead. Alright, boys. It's dangerous to be here. You want to be in that one room. I guess you could stealth maniac these dudes, but we might do another playthrough of this, and I'm just going to use the radar. Just to see how far I can get. What the hell? I didn't even see you back there. It took me out. Alright, who wants more of these nails? What's skedaddling? There's only a certain way you can skedaddle, and then you're going to be done. I'll be hearing a noise or whatever. The hardest nails to play through. Look. You know what I'm doing, little game? That hurt? You feel that? How are you still alive? That's impossible, dude. Trying to break out of here? Let me out of the cage. Never. 54. Hold on, I'm in red mode now because they find you. Pick up more nails. Those 10 nails could save you so much. Alright, run in here. I swear he's over here. Don't get stuck in this thing. That guy's like in red mode. Hey, calm down, guys. Help arrived. The best thing to do is... It's cool to see like them drop down from like the top floor, and you're like, wow, there's so many of these dudes coming out. Like the game can't even handle it. But as long as you keep these dudes at bay, you let them know who's in charge. James in charge, damn. I'm in charge, damn. But once they rush you, it's over. It's like once some guy grows a pair of balls, it's over in this game. Alright, everyone's outside. I'm hiding. They know where I am. Okay, now they do know where I am. I'm just gonna reload this guy. What do you think about that, guys? My friend will be here any minute. Standing in the dark just like a... Wait up, well, hit the floor. Why is he doing that emotion? I've never seen that in the Hoods game. Everyone's dog food? Don't you play hard to get, James. And with the map, you have a better chance. So you just know where all of them are. Holy crap, I can't pick up more nails.
No, they beat me up, James.
garbage. Kick me in the butt. Darn it, man. We got far. We got far. I'm not gonna lie. We did master it through that thing. It's not 107 like I planned it to be. But dude, if we go back and hit that radar machine, I think we'll be able to do this. Or just take it more slowly. I don't know. Should we give it another try with the hardcore nails things? And just try this again? I don't know, guys. Darnness! I did not want that to be that quick, but we get bopped. It's a little harder to do this on the hardcore difficulty, just because you can't see where everyone is. So let's go find out. Yeah, I want to quit this game. Let's go find out how far we can get with just the map being on. I know it sounds a little spectacular than what it used to be, but you know, hard as nails going back to that hood's basement. Now you guys are gonna go see James. Dang, that was that was quick. Like, so much for your hard as nails bonus stage, Bona. I'm like, yeah, but it's a legendary thing I do. Look at that map. It scores many hunters as you can for a big top score, and then it shows you on the map where the nails are and where the hunters are. I have not seen that map in like 10 years, I swear to you. I was cranking rock and roll now, bitch. Now I'm going back in. So they do only start you out with two hunters. Maybe we might have just saved our hard as nails bonus let's play, because I was kind of sweating it a little bit, and I was like, what the hell? And then I started off this thing weird. I have Santa Claus outside right now, dude. It's just like crazy, man. I don't care if it takes all night. I'm back. Darn it. How am I going to lose already?
You ain't losing anyone in
there. I'm sorry, Johnny. I did not mean to play hard as nails this one.
Where you going, little puppy?
I did not mean to do this, guys. Alright, we might have just saved our Hard as Nails playthrough. This is what I remember playing Hard as Nails on. Was with the map. It's just easier so you can see what the heck's going on. It has nothing to do with the difficulty or a 5-star rating or anything like that. It's just County Jail Bonus Edition. I'm going down to that basement. I'm going to be frying up some meat tonight. Big meat. And maybe I can just make it more funnier since I'm not concentrating so much on playing this. Look at his breakdancing. Get away from Mr. Pig. Alright, so we did get all the nails here. Nick Fury. Tell you to come down here like jogging down here. Shalama. Don't talk about. Now I got my 30 nails and we got this one dude. So now we can kind of see what the heck's going on. And like, they'll be up here. Where is he? I don't know where he's walking to. But now we can see where he's walking to. Keep hiding the trash where you belong. It's the floor. How's that dumpster taste? Well, let's go pick up more nails. Alright, sweet boys, this is epic now. Instead of me just trying hard as I can to beat it and show how hard it is, or it's like trying to catch you. Catch a drink. You know, instead of being so competitive with it, I'm just gonna have fun. And that's really what the Hard as Nails bonus stage should be about. It's about having the fun doing this. I'm sure other people could get a big high score if they wanted to. What, they see me? You never see James, damn it. I'm trying to pick up my nails, dude. I work at the hardware store tonight. I was that close to getting James. It's way more easier because you have the map. I think this bonus stage should be played on the map.
Oh, jeez.
Must have been a wind or something.
Don't you worry none.
Don't you worry none.
I got your back covered.
Got your back covered, and we can actually hear the hoods say a whole bunch of stuff. Like, actually,
if he's here, flush him out.
He's long gone by now, Johnny. Get with this bat. You ever heard of Hard as Nails bonus game, Manhunt Edition? My world famous bonus let's play of Manhunt. Oh, nobody's seen me, but I have the upper advantage because I have a map now. Thank you. Okay, I was sweating that whole thing. I did not want it to be how it was, but I'm glad that we did with the map. Little worms too quick. I'm crunched up. Ooh, okay, now we only have one dude, so let's draw him out. Or you can see him down on the map. It's a matter of time before I find you, Jamesy. So dude, I'm trying to pick up more nails to beat this game. Freaking baby and show yourself. Never. You'll never stop, James, damn it. Go in that room so I can go back here and tool up on my nails. Ooh, peace out. Yay, guys. Play this game with the map. You will have so much more fun. Just like how I am, because it's about fun. That's really what I wanted. You moron. Gotta be hiding forever in this rats. So I wanted it to be fun and not as challenging, I guess. I wanted just to have fun with this game. And if I'm going to do this Hard as Nails edition of Manhunt,
that Gimp's got to be around here somewhere.
That big Gimp. Big Gimpy. Okay, he's just patrolling in some weird pattern, guys. So I don't know what the heck he's doing. Go back to your burglar room, sir. I want to get him on number 3 because, you know, Manhunt 5-star rating. That's what this whole game's about. It's just giving Manhunt. Alright, pull him down with this bat. Alright, come here, Mr. Blueberry. Game's over now, dude. 5. I'm trying to beat that 107. That's my lucky score. It might be easier for you guys. Well, with this map, it's like a brand new day. Bang on trash can, bang. I'm over here, dude. You see me? You hearing that? You hearing that? Some trash, down. Come get me. What's making all that noise? It couldn't be one person. He's on the floor. Hey, Slimy Man. Creep over here, because that's where the shadow ends. Okay, I'm getting more hyped up. Some dude's coming up the stairs, which you can see, which is so great. You know, it's just like, oh, it's so good. But even playing on like the hardcore mode of this, there's two categories for the Hard as Nails bonus Let's Play. This would be the hardcore one and the regular one with the map. You want to have the map. That's what I should have done since the beginning, but I'm glad I showed off the hardcore and kind of explained a little bit what this is about. Boom, get crunched. You ever heard of baseball bat slugger? Okay, he's knocked out in the corner. He's done. Okay, I'm back to having fun. I'm going down there. I go look for more nails. James. Oh, there's another dude on the map. Holy crap. Mama, you ain't hit me. Never. You hit me once. That's it. That's it. That's all you're getting. It's like trying to catch a baseball bat to the back. I like that nail gun. Alright, he's dog food. Mama. Alright, emergency situation calls for emergency situation. Pull out your nail gun. I don't want to start firing off these nails, but hey, I don't know where I am. I'm James. Why are you guys still in red mode? I have nothing to reload. Cool. Now I'm back doing my Hard as Nails bonus stage. What the? I almost went out there by accident. Everyone go run back to the hideout.
I don't freaking believe it,
you crooks. I know you're here. Well, of course I'm here. There's no way out for me in this game. There's only one way out, and that's taking out James. But I'm taking all you damn guys with me. Oh, crap, he's coming. Run. I bang on a wall somewhere. Hard as nails.
The moron's over here.
I have not seen this map in forever. It looks so cool. Like, that's what regular people play on Manhunt as. They have a map, and they can see all the hunters. That's crazy. Because I always do, like, the hardcore 5-star walkthrough, and I never just play on the, what's it? The fetish mode, they call it, or something? I don't know what the heck it is. He's out of here. The moron's blown it. I did. I blew it big time. Mama, don't hit me. You can't hit me here. Jeez, back away, Slimy. Why don't you? Alright, we have to bring this guy out somewhere.
Screw all this running around like retards.
Screw all this running around. That's what he's going behind me like, yo, what's up? Oh, I didn't mean to do this. Run around, James. I didn't mean I had to take that hit. I don't know what he did running around. I'm tired of running now. I'm getting that loser tonight. Get back to that basement. So I want to pick up these nails. I shot 3 of them by accident. Alright, we're crunching now. I'm having fun with this game. Let's roll, guys. Come here, Salami. I got a baseball bat to tell you about. Hopefully number 3. I want to get more number 3s in this. But I would just stay up and just play this game. Like, it'd be so fun just to hear all the hoods walking around. Sometimes you'll hide in the corner and just hear them talk a lot. It's epic in this game. Nick Fury, get hit back. All right, who's coming out next? I gotta go pick up more nails. Nail gun me. But I'm happy the first episode went the way it did, so I can explain what Hard as Nails sort of is before we get into it. And just take it more slowly. If I remember anything from my old Hard as Nails playthrough, I think it was the map and just taking it slow and having fun. It wasn't like, oh crap, here we go. World War 3 is about to begin. Let's do it, boys. Remember to pull this nail gun. I will. I got it on the map now. Now you guys are all in trouble. Now you guys are going to see the real James. Oh, dudes are coming. See, I know now. Oh, they're right there. He's right behind this door. I know where he is. I can play Hard as Nails. Get away from me, guys. Come on. I have more nails to pick up. Don't make me do this. Don't make me do it. I want to play Manhunt, damn it. Darn it! Getting beat up here. Okay, I'm getting hit a lot now. This is not fun. This game does bring you back into the corner, but I wanted to make this a hard as nails boom stage. Something, I'm getting beat up now. Darn it, man. My health is down to nothing. I kind of just want to restart this because we're having fun. I'm out of here. Never. Never. You never stop me. I gotta break out of jail. I'm out of this shit. Okay, I'm done with you. I'm done with this whole hard as nails thing. Just take me out so you can fuck this up again. Just keep. I got nails. You didn't try to fire the barb in here. Get away from me, butt wife. Merry Christmas. Whoa, James. Whoa, James. It barely even hurts me. Wow, James. One more time for good old time's sake. Whoa, hit the floor, kid. The rat's already eating me as we speak. No, what kind of hard as nails is that? I don't know. I'm going on a whim here. It worked out, though. We're going to come back. We're going to handle this map. We're going to get into the real hard as nails right now. So, bona bona. Deuces cabooses. Love you guys so much. You're the best chain movies ever. I just want to hug your face. Even if not a chain movie, I still love you. Deuces cabooses. Knights of the Round Table. Jitty, jitty, jitty. Bye. Yeah. Meet.